The code you see below is a Python implementation of a mapper for our word count problem. Imagine we have a huge document filled with many lines of words. We can send different chunks of the document to a number of different mappers to get the job done. What's this mapper code doing? Let's take a closer look. The mapper takes in a document. For each line of the document, it creates an array consisting of the words in that line of text. We then cycle through the words. We clean each word up, so we remove any punctuation and make all the letters lowercase. Then, for each word, we emit a key-value pair, the word itself and the number 1. Note that the key-value pair is separated by a tab. So, if a particular word appears multiple times in the document, we will emit multiple identical intermediate key-value pairs, the word and the number 1, over and over again. Let's say we ran this mapper on the following sentence. Hello, my name is Dave. Dave is my name. The mapper would split the words on the white space like so. The mapper would then emit the following key value pairs. Hello, 1, my, 1, name, 1, and so on. The next step in the MapReduce design paradigm is to shuffle the results produced by the mappers and send all of the key value pairs corresponding to certain keys to certain reducers. So if we ran the job with just one reducer, that reducer would process all the keys. But if we ran the job with two reducers, one reducer might process half the keys, while the other reducer processed the other half. So let's go back to our word count example.